Hello guys, how are you? Hope you all are doing well. Today I'm back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial guys, we will learn how to check 24H2 is installed in your Windows 11 PC or in your laptops or not. For this guys, I will show you two methods to check this. So first method is this guys, you need to open your Windows settings, hold Windows key button and then press I from your keyboard. This is the shortcut key to open these settings. In these settings, go to system and in the system scroll down. Here you can get the option about, just click and open it like this. And here scroll down, here you can get the option edition version. So in my PC 24H2 is not installed. As you can see guys, 21H2 is installed in my PC. So this is the first method. So one more method is this guys, press Windows key button and here you need to search WinRAR like this and open it. From here you can also able to check the version of your Microsoft. As you can see guys, 21H2 is installed in my PC. OS build number you can also able to see here. Okay, so that's it all today guys, a short and very simple video. Hope you enjoy this. If you enjoy, please guys like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much.